Hello, professors. My name is Pablo Cortes, and I'm from Group 12, the Masterminds. And my question is, what are the main differences between the sample size calculation of clinical trials and observational studies? And what are the main aspects that I should pay attention conducting each one of it? Thank you very much.